I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and right now you're seeing wonderful interior images through Sea Garden in Blue, created by Joanne Jacobs. The object chamber is an oil-filled object chamber with all the ocean bright, rich colors of purples and blues and turquoise, magentas, and gold and silver and pearls. And allow me to show you what's creating all that color and vibrancy and motion. The object chamber is a glass vial that has been sealed off with Joanne's wonderful solder work and her wonderful technique. In fact, she's got a tiny whale even floating around in there in the mylar, a cute mylar whale. The exterior is this beautiful iridized ocean blue stained glass, and then she's embellished it with starfish to add to that ocean and sea garden feel and texture. The eyepiece is sealed, as is the end, so you will not have dust get into your mirror system at all. It has an overall length of 9 inches, a width at the widest part of the object chamber at 4 inches, a diameter of the tube of the object chamber at 1 inch, and each side of the stained glass is 1 1/4 inches. The actual mirror system opening is 1/4 inch. This is Sea Garden in the light blue, created by Joanne Jacobs, and this kaleidoscope is currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.